The first video showed the Little Dipper doing a fast taxi test. I went to the hangar this week to get caught up. Jack was driving it around this time, but slower, and I got some time with Al. Since I last saw them, they had switched hangars and been doing some weight and balance adjustments to the airplane. Here's Jack taxiing between the hangars. What did you do and how did it go?
Oh, I was checking the steering. The steering works very well. It turns a nice radius. And then I ran it up to check the mags. Mags check good on both mags and also carburetor heat. And other than that, I was just having fun taxiing back and forth.
When you were in the planning phases for what was going to be inside the Little Dipper, what did you kind of process did you go to figure that out?
Well, this is John Thorpe's Sky Scooter, which was a plane that came from the basic Little Dipper. So a lot of the parts, the wings and some of the other parts, were the same. So it gave me a clue as to how the Little Dipper would have been built. So I was able to estimate or guess as to what the construction was like. Otherwise, I had just the photographs and the description. But a combination of the descriptions from the military weights and application, and this where I found that this is very close to the Little Dipper construction, so this is really helpful.
If you like these updates about the Little Dipper, please subscribe to the channel and like the videos. And share the videos with people who appreciate home-built airplanes and who we might see at Oshkosh.